And now they've completed the position changes. Here they come from your right to your left in the Delta formation. So not only are these ladies and gentlemen able to demonstrate this expertly in these home-built aircraft, ladies and gentlemen, from the left, Falcon Flight. The Falcon Flight will reposition into what they call the initial.
There's the leader.
Again, another maneuver that all pilots learn as they fly formation. You see what it does as they take their turn pitching up and making the right turn. It puts them onto the downwind of the pattern in trail so that then when they turn final, they turn base leg and then final, they're spaced out adequate.
From San Leandro, California. Joining me, our superintendent. From Santa Fe, New Mexico, Master. Major Foreman is now preparing to swing back. Just completed that turn in only 1,400 feet. This is less than the size of an average NASCAR racetrack at well over twice the speed of any driver.
Power fleet on.
Major Thorne is now climbing up for his final attack, where he will simulate dropping a 500-pound bomb. Continuously changing three-dimensional maneuver makes it very difficult for enemy anti-aircraft gunners to track the A-10. The Warthog was built to withstand significant battle damage.
From the days of the Army Air Corps to the present. Started out as a one-time event. Ladies and gentlemen, your United States Air Force heritage.